Hello everyone, I'm Ankita Raut and today I'm going to try out something different. Instead of narrating a story, I'm going to read a story for you all. This is a very special storybook collection. I got this when I was 4 or 5 years old. I have it with me almost 25 years or plus. It's now a vintage book. You can see it's completely worn out. Rustic vintage. I don't think it will cost a lot of I will get a lot of money from it, but I have a lot of memories from it. I made sure to keep it with me forever. I'm going to read this storybook to my children. I'm serious. So, but before my children, I will read it to you all, my friends. I haven't given you all a name, na? What should I call you all? You know, I generally call you all hello everyone. You know, generally YouTubers give a name to their, you know, I don't have fans, but you know, people who watch the videos. Should I give a name or should I call you all everyone or my friends? I will call you all my friends. A story reading for my friends. Let's open it. This bag contains 4 books. I will read 4 stories for you all. These are very short. These are children's books for pre-primary students, kindergarten students. First story, Birthday Surprise. This collection is called the Teddy Bear Adventures. It's a story about 3 bears, BB, Tatty Ted, and a ragtime. Please listen to the adventures of these 3 cute bears. I love these paintings. Yes, I hope someday I can make paintings like this. Let's read it. Our first book, Birthday Surprise. Yippee! Shouts Tatty Ted. Today is my birthday. Lots of birthday cards for me. But there are no cards for Tatty Ted. His friend Digby calls round. Have you bought Tatty Ted a present? Asks BB. No, says Digby. Mr. Teddy Bear calls. He hasn't got a present for Tatty Ted either. Tatty Ted is very sad. Tatty Ted goes for his afternoon sleep. He's so unhappy, little tears fall onto his furry cheeks. Everybody has forgotten his birthday. But when he gets up, he hardly believes his eyes. Happy birthday, Tatty Ted, says all his friends. We wanted it to be a surprise. Cute, na? Now the next book. Which story will it be? Dancing lessons. Some people call it dancing. Let's read. BB is off to meet his friend Tatty Ted. That silly little bear is always up to something, PB thinks. What is it going to be this time? What do you think you are doing, Teddy Ted? Asks BB.
Dancing, says Teddy Ted.
Dancing? Call that dancing? Complains BB. You need some lessons. Teddy Ted shows the dance teacher what he can do.
No, 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 cries the teacher.
You have two left feet. I cannot possibly teach you. Poor little Teddy Ted. First they didn't wish him birthday and now this. BB takes Teddy Ted to see ragtime. Maybe he can help. What you need is rhythm, says ragtime. Listen to the rhythm of my banjo. They go back to BB's cozy home. Teddy Ted dances all night to the rhythm of the banjo. Now that's what I call dancing, says BB. By the way, Teddy Ted was my favorite character of this book and I always felt bad for him. Like cute little innocent little teddy bear. Luckily he had good friends, BB and Ragtime. It's always good to have good friends. Time for the third story. Are you enjoying these stories? You know, these are very simple little stories for little kids. But I feel very happy, you know. I was looking through my stuff and saw this book. And I thought, oh my gosh, I should read it again. And then some reason for, I thought that maybe I should read it to other people. I don't know, I was thinking of a story. What story should I tell for my new YouTube video? So I thought maybe I should tell this story instead. Let's try out something different. Chalo, third story. Third story, Have a Dream. It is a warm moonlit night. The three little bears, Ragtime, Teddy Ted and BB are very sleepy. Teddy Ted looks up at the stars and starts to dream. Teddy Ted is dreaming of his cousin Panda with only one eye and leg. He thinks he would make a jolly good parrot with a parrot for a friend. Now Teddy Ted dreams he is floating up high in the sky. He thinks dreaming is funny thing as he passes his friend gently by. Suddenly BB joins him in his dream. He is surrounded by modern toys. I wish children would see, he says sadly, that they cannot cuddle video games as much as they can cuddle me. The bear in the moon is also sad. He hasn't got a friend. So Teddy Ted and BB say, when we dream again, we will come and play with you. Time for the final story. Daring Rescue. Ragtime and BB are playing happily. Help, help, pants Teddy Ted. Joining them, a little bear is stuck up a tree. We must go to the rescue, says BB. Where, oh where can the little bear be? Teddy Ted finds him high up in a branch. He is very frightened. Ragtime pulls Teddy Ted up a rope. Teddy Ted grasps hold of him
but because his braces are caught by the branch, he has to let go. "Don't be afraid, little bear," cries Bibi. "We have found a ladder." Tatty Ted goes up the ladder. His friends hold on to it tight. Tatty Ted has saved the day. The little bear is safe on the ground. As Bibi and Ragtime carry him away, Tatty Ted shouts, "Help, help, now you have forgotten me." Poor little bear. I'm sure his friend saved him later. So, did you all enjoy the stories? Which one was your favorite? Daring Rescue, Have a Dream, Dancing Lessons, Birthday Surprise? Mine was Birthday Surprise. Now, I always wish someone, my friends give me a surprise birthday party. Now, I've got birthday parties, but never a surprise one. Now, that will be fun. Let me know which story you enjoyed and whether you enjoy this style of story telling video. I will try to make it someday. If you all like this, I will make this type of video. Or if you prefer the original kind, I'll make those. Let me know and enjoy. Bye, friends. See you in next video. Time to pack the books. Let's go home. Bye. See you next video.